Coochbehar is culturally rich district of West Bengal, in line with the majority of the population being Hindus. This is the pious land and lots of temple and ancient mythological erect structures as well as monuments that could not be restored through ages and now facing gradual destruction. So today in this video we will know about the famous Baneswar Shiva temple of Coochbehar. Baneswar Shiva temple, situated at a distance of about 10 km north of Coochbehar town, is an ancient temple dedicated to Lord Shiva, known as the Baneswar temple. The temple is reputed to date back to 1100 BC and has a Shivalingam 10 feet below the platform level. By the side of the main temple is another temple which has the idol of Ardhanarinatheshwar. On the occasions of Madan Chaturdashi and Dol Purnima, this idol is carried temporarily to the Madan Mohan temple of the Coochbehar town, which has given the name of Mohovel Baneswar. A big fair is held here during the occasion of Shiv Chaturdashi. There is a big pond within the temple campus having a larger number of tortoises. Some of the tortoises are very old and big in size and can be fed with puffed rice. Bagdogra Airplane Terminal, around 154 km northwest of the city, is better joined with real urban communities like Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai, Chandigarh and so on. Private and state-run transports interface the city of the most real urban communities in West Bengal, Assam and Bihar. Baneswar is well connected with the district town Coochbehar and district Alipurduar. There is a small station named Baneswar located beside Shiva temple through which local train for Coochbehar and Siliguri are available. Small cars are available from Coochbehar bus stand to Baneswar temple.